Let me do this, okay? Hi guys, it's your guy here, Classic Forex Trader. Guys, I'm killing the market now, guys. On a real account, as you can see, I actually deposited about 1 million rands, which is 75,000 in US dollars, you know. So guys, look at this, and it's still Monday, guys. Only 20 years old. I'm only 20 years old, and look at this, it's still Monday, and already I'm making about 26,000 US dollars, guys, on a real account, as you can see. So look at the entry, guys. Let me just go to 15 minutes. Okay, this one is 5. Yeah, 15 minutes. Look at this. Exactly where I took a buy is when the market started going up. Exactly where I took my first buy trade. Look at this. Exactly. And this is on a real account, as you can see. Let me just screenshot so as I can inspire my student later on. Guys, most of you are asking yourself, how is this even possible? Guys, the reason why I'm able to do this, guys, is because I have confidence in what I do. You understand? That's the only key. That is the only key. That is the only reason why I'm able to do this. Sorry for that. I'm just taking some screenshots so as I can motivate my students as well. Let me show them the entry. Okay? Guys, let me just do this. The aim of me actually risking 1 million is to make about 3 million before the end of this week, you know, because I can see I already made a lot. I thought maybe I'm gonna make 3 million on about Friday, but I can see that it's improving because already it's Monday. I'm making about 26,000 US dollars. Let me just check how much it is. 26,600, okay. 26,600 US dollars. 26,600 US dollars in rents. It's about 400,000. 400,000, guys. On a real account. On a real account, guys. Only Classic Forex Trader, guys. Only Classic Forex Trader. Remember, I'm the only one at my age. Only one at the age of 20 who can do this, guys. Who can do this? Look at this. It's increasing 27,000 US dollars now. Look at this. 27,000. And it's still Monday. That is the only worst part. It's still Monday. And I'm aiming for about 3 million this week because I deposited about 1 million because this is how much I'm willing to lose. I'm willing to lose 1 million today. Just imagine, guys. Just imagine if this trade was against me. It means I was gonna be losing about 400,000 at the age of 20, affording to lose such amount. So it's all about hard working. It's all about having confidence in what I do. That's all. Nothing can stop the boy, guys. Nothing can stop me. Nothing can stop me, guys. I know I'm very young, but nothing can stop me because you can see. You can see, guys. Only Classic Forex Trader, 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 guys. Only Classic Forex Trader. Let me increase my trades because I know I'm all about motivating people. I'm all about doing what people say is impossible. I know it's still going up. I'm holding this trade for the rest of the week now. I'm holding this trade. Let me open another trades because these ones are too small. Okay, let me open another order and let me see. Okay, I can even increase this one. Let me use 2%, two lot size. Two lot size is fine. Okay, yeah, I just opened another trades. I know it's still gonna go up. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry. Keep in mind, this is how much I afford to lose. I afford to lose about 1 million just to inspire you guys because I'm all about doing what people say it's impossible. I'm all about doing what people say it's not. It's like absolutely abnormal. I'm all about doing that. I'm all about doing what people are afraid to do. You understand? I'm all about taking action. You know, only Classic, guys. Only Classic Forex Trader. Okay, yeah, I can see my trades are improving. Yeah, just you can see, guys. You can see only Classic, guys.